just me? Or has the millet gotten worse?
You're probably just as sick of eating it as I am.
I'm telling you, it's different.
There's not enough millet to go around. That's why I add other ingredients.
I know it.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Balanced, sharp, and deadly.
May your steel bring good fortune.
I work on all kinds of armor. Certain to frustrate your enemies. Stay strong and as wounded as
me. There was once much more to fear than the Mongols. Listen. Hear you.
The Straw Hats were there.
I hope that's not true.
Why?
Everyone died at Komoda except one samurai.
They captured the carpenter who built the other house. The only way out is death. I hear they treated poorly.
You seem troubled. What's wrong?
I saw a terrible battle near Kuta farmstead. Bandits and Mongols slaughtering each other.
Normally I'd let them tear into each other all they want. But the violence may put others in danger. Keep away from there. I'll have a look.
Job wasn't easy.
No, I just
let's go.
Huge mishmash, sounds of peace.
Den Negum Ben.
Yasam Bey, hadi lan! Kimse geç bir!
Zok çık lan!
We should run. Find a better place to hide.
Samurai.
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Be careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
No sign of the merchant. Mongols. They fought the men I spoke with. Thank you. The Iron Mark isn't here. Mongols!
Dojo! Dojo!
Mongols may be searching for the men I met. I'd better warn them. Too late.
Please, my lord. You have to save the merchant with the Iron Mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No. He's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety. But I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks. They're headed that way. They have the merchant. He's in there.
Huge Joshua.
Bimbo Diaho.
Тэнд нэг юм хөдлөсөн. Аа? Үчмиш байж. Тийм ба. Тэнд нэг юм хөдлөсөн.
Hui! Arvo! Zipsu! Chidu-san!
Soon.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
them. Now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bearer's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again...
They'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?
Drink so much.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. Only the best for you. I'm sorry. I need more for that. I hope it helps. An excellent choice.
You have my thanks.
All my goods are useful. For good fortune. If you can bring more, it's yours. You know, thank you. Snowy is a shit flinging shit.
There's a smuggler who's on the sea, two informed fishermen.
Sounds good.
There is no substitute for a great bow.
I can make sure your bow is in the best possible condition.
Whatever you can do, I'd appreciate it.
The honor is mine. Just bring me the raw materials I need, and leave the rest to me. A bow without equal.
Your bow will terrify you.
Another samurai? Alive? I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashime, my lord. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him. So peaceful here. What is this place?
I thought you were Lord Jinroku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jinroku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon! Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
I'm back from my dangerous mission. Don't worry, I'm unharmed.
Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. Tools. Nothing out of the ordinary. farm horse. Never seen battle. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Shinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him. Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him. We need to talk.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
I challenge you to a duel!
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
To die. I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel. I should tell those women the truth.
Lord Sakai, welcome back.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
Thank you.
On sturdy ground we retreat, weakened from the fight.
Hui! Arvo!
To you!
Stand and fight me! Yara, you chikwara, tinge!
Udokik Saharta!
Ben, a run!
Ben! What? Udokik Saharta!
Harak, we wait!
Something have us need yourself!
He said, I'm going to shoot!
Someone who is pushed, but just very
beach bus!
There's no way.
Mongol's black powder into a clay pot. I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon.
It's worth any odds!
Hold still.
Thank you, my lord. They killed everyone else who was running with me.
Where did they catch you?
Azamo's eastern coast. At the crossroads, where the fishermen used to sell the day's catch.
Stay away from there, until I've dealt with the Mongols.
Thank you.